Okay, in this video we'll be looking at the capabilities of the two nations involved in this tension, Iran and USA. We're going to compare their capacities, their capabilities. We're going to look at some certain factors to compare them, their strength and their weaknesses, and their allies and all that things that will come into place. You know, anything can happen from now, anything can happen between Iran and United States following since the killing of the Iranian general. There have been tension and there are people saying that third world war is looming and anything can happen. So as expected, Iran may retaliate at any time and US won't keep quiet. They won't keep quiet. They will do something, and before you know, the third world war that people are speculating may spark off. But before, they want to look at the two countries and look at their strength, look at their capacity. Are you with me? Okay, starting with Iran, let's look at their budget. Iran budget stands at $6 billion. US budget stands at $716 billion. See the difference, 6 against 716. Okay, you talk of troops. Iranian troops are made up of 523,000. While the United States of American troop is 1.3 million. Check it, 523,000 against 1.3 million. More than half. Okay. Look at the aircraft. The Iranian aircrafts, they have 509 against US 13,398 against 509. See the massive difference. Okay, then the nukes. Looking at the nukes, Iran has no non-nukes. And the USA have 6,185 nukes that can be engaged in this war. Okay, then they look at the missiles, the missile range. Then Iran has a missile that can travel 3,000 kilometers, but the US have missile that can travel to any place in the world, any distance in the world. See the difference, 3,000 kilometers against any place in the world. Okay, potential allies. Let's look at the Iranian potential allies. Look at Russia, look at China, look at Iraq, look at Syria, you look at North Korea and Lebanon. These are people that can join them, their allies. Take them again, Russia, China, Iraq, Syria, North Korea and Lebanon. While the US allies, Germany, France, Israel, UK, Japan, and Canada. Germany, France, Israel, UK, Japan, and Canada. Okay, let's move to nuclear weapons. Iran has no known nuclear weapon, while US have 150 nuclear bombs at NATO bases, as NATO bases. Okay, then looking at it, let's look at the most powerful militaries in the world. Let's look at first 20. Number one is the US, United States of America. Number two is China. Number three is France. No, sorry. Let me take them again. US number one. Number two is Russia. Number three is China. Number four, India. Number five, France. Number six, Japan. Number seven, South Korea. Number eight, UK. Number nine, Turkey. Number 10, Germany. 11, Italy. Number 12, Egypt. Number 13, Brazil. Number 14, Iran. So first against 14. Number 15 is Pakistan. Number 16, Indonesia. Number 17, Israel. And then North Korea is number 18. So this is the parameter, the capacity and the capability. So follow us and get more of this World War III rumor, Iraq versus USA. Thank you very much.